Hey guys, Metal Jesus here, and I am back with some gameplay footage from my PlayStation 5. This is the amazing pack-in game for the PlayStation 5 called Astro's Playroom. Now, to call this a tech demo is really selling this short, because there is definitely a, you know, fully featured, well thought out game here, but it is designed to show off partly the graphics, I guess, but really the innovation that is the PlayStation 5 controller. But this thing is brilliant. I'm telling you, it's amazing because it's many things. It is a game, it's a platforming game, but also it's just a celebration of everything PlayStation. And you see that here as I'm running around the PlayStation laboratory. Everything that you see here is unlocked while playing this demo and going through the levels. I mean, you see just a ton of consoles and accessories and games. It's pretty cool to collect all this stuff. I'd love to see other game companies do this, like, you know, Nintendo or Sega. But really the star here is the controller. And so I'm gonna show you, I think I play one or two levels here, but basically, you know, every single section of this is designed to show off a different part of that controller. And it really is doing a couple things here. Basically, it's got this HD rumble feature that's going on here, but also the speaker that's built into the controller has been upgraded quite a bit as well. And they work in tandem to kind of give you this new experience while playing these games. Now, unfortunately, when you're watching this footage, you're not going to be getting that sound and that feel of that controller. So, you know, you may be watching this going, what's the big deal? But trust me, when you get a PlayStation 5, don't sleep on this. Even though it looks like it might be a tech demo, or you're just like, I just want to get to the next, you know, AAA game. No, trust me, this thing is absolutely amazing. And by the way, this is my second playthrough for these levels, because as I mentioned, I'm trying to unlock stuff. And so what I'm really doing here is just trying to, you know, find some of the last artifacts and pieces of the puzzle that you can find. Plus, I'm trying to get coins to use the gacha machine at the end of it here. So you're actually going to see me completely empty the gacha machine. I think that's what it's called. Gashapon? Gacha machine? I don't know. Anyways, you know, where you basically do a little bit of gambling and you get those little balls that you can open up. I should probably know what that's called. My mind's blanking. I apologize. But this really is a truly excellent tech demo slash game. I was really blown away by it. I've almost platinumed it. Actually, I'm going to release another video from this as well, where I try to do speed runs of the levels, which is kind of the last thing that I need to do in this game. I am loving it. It's awesome.